Joshua Kami, born of Kono in a Sierra Leone. I don't travel many other countries. I don't go land this work here. So I decided, look, let me come to my own country in Sierra Leone. Let me come see the thing in the factory and then I am. And I don't come and say, my own brother then called Suma, he don't open factory. I hear about this factory, na Mano Kona, where they process many timber here to carry and go many other countries. Now I make myself, I don't happy now to join the brother to carry on the vision where he don't plan for we brother Sierra Leone to enjoy the facility. Then, or they make office table, or they make a bed, or they make plenty tina ya. Why you think selling the fixer in China? In fact, with the sauna, so an example for na go na the office, when they see plenty. I want to see the timber first, where them cut in a bush, and then bring her, how they do the work. Now, the timber with the cut in a bush to bring her town to process her. I want to can see. I want them to come with me and see the timber. Now raw material from the bush, now they come with the process in Sierra Leone. Now we own country, now Mano Kona. You see, this is the water alone. So this one are the wood days, or the cotton and bush. This one, temade inside, okay. We get plenty type of wood. All this one, different type of wood, and they where they fix furniture with. Thick than then I have, plenty thick than then I always say, we they have to get them, na China, or in then I have. There are many furnitures where they fix in young wood, where they fit. Because not all wood they take to fix furniture. Yeah, some wood there when you fix them, time they can't either ramp or either fold. But this particular wood, they will not choose now, bush to bring them. They fix furniture, even in raw. If it dries up, you know the open. So now the furniture, you know the wood there will choose now, bush to bring. Any wood, you get young way to fix them. You know they take wood no more because now wood. We get some category of wood then. A cola tick then, you know they fix them with all type of furniture. Yeah, but this particular wood, now ain't fine. See, mad and then this wood self is fine. So this wood here, now would they take to carry and go now the factory, this machine here. But say they call a wood miser. If a wood is big anyhow, would it minimize in the level that we want her. This one, the machine, why it powerful? Come on, then they way they understand this. thickness. People they want, the thickness. So now the thickness where they want, the inches, now they cut from this wood.
Me and you are accountant, career of class, and go to diploma in business management. But for what I do, I'm 2 years now, another wood. So in the Stasuma, you go one and then I go. So you go get all the young girls them for me to start employing at the company. And right now, we're doing a training. For the training, now we make standard for each other. And this machine now, we miser. This machine, how they operate this machine, with the operator where the thing that don't come on our bush. So the standard, the size where the people that want the thing that this machine, they work with the shaper. If they want the thickness of the machine, with the shaper according to the thickness. So if the length, the length where they want, with the shaper according to the length. So we glad for we the woman. Plenty, plenty people and then ask me. And we always then ask for good land, work loading. For good and good, work loading. So we glad we don't thank today. We don't serve for make furniture.
Well, I tell God thank you myself when I don't see the young garden. The work that they do, they don't demonstrate them before now when I don't see them. And the sister himself, he don't explain. So now this boat, he don't cut this now. Any size you want of this boat, any inch, 2 inch, 1 inch, 3 inch, if you want them, with the processor for you from this machine. We'll get this machine in 3 naira. Good miser will get in 3 naira. Now the same work that they do. So we tell God thank you, I don't see the young garden. So this wood there, we don't see. Would they take time, would they go fix, would they fix door more 2 times? Would they fix tear 1 time? Would they fix the desk time? If we go separate, they see them at the office. That's the same work that they do, okay. No difference. This more than they bring an activa. That they must see what the woman than they do. Then don't demonstrate that. Now don't come here again. When we take this wood there, okay. And the machine in works, we'll get one man here, where then they call her Mr. Dura. Now he operate this machine with the some sisters there. So now Mr. Dura this, now he get your apprentice there, they train them on this machine. Two name he get this machine get. Then they call an jointer, then they call an sufficer. If this wood in size, what we don't take another machine there, now in the joint now this place. If the two wood rough, now in the mix it, they joint together. You know they see no hole. You don't understand? Now in the make, you know they see hole. Because if they join the two wood together, what they call an jointer, what they call an sufficer. So now this man, you now your operation area.
As you say, so now me there with this machine, okay. I guess some of the women they were the land. Okay. So after that man, who came down? That wood miser, don't tell him, besides what he want, they send him to me. Me they put an eye, you get 2 names, surfacer and jointer. So what that man don't cut and find the wood miser and they send him to me. So at times, where they send him, you know, we'll find. So I want to find before I send him to the thicknesser.
Okay.
At the surface and force.
Okay.
So I surface and like so. Mm-hmm. I get the woman, they hold it near me, then back then they be me 1 day before, 1 day there.